signs she is flirting with you. How do you know? I'm gonna let you know. And we're coming from Bali, baby. Hello and welcome. My name is Erica Angelo, and I'm a dating and relationship expert, and I've been at this for 11 years. So if we're just meeting, welcome. Welcome, welcome. I'm so glad you're here, babe. So how do you know this woman is flirting with you? Listen, women are not always direct. And so sometimes they're giving you signs and you might be missing out on them. You might be missing out on opportunities that are right in front of your face. You might be watching YouTube after YouTube and going, why haven't I met a girl? And I'm like, you've met 10. You just missed all the signs. So we're gonna make sure that you do not miss those signs. And listen, if you've not joined my members community, I wanna really encourage you to join it, because right now we're talking about how to lead your woman, how to lead your woman. Because a lot of times guys know how to pursue a woman, maybe they know how to get her on the date, but from there it's like, okay, how do I initiate like connection, conversation, the things that women normally initiate? How do I become the guy that knows how to initiate things so that a woman feels like, wow, he's really an alpha, he's really leading me? And no other guy has done that. This guy is doing something totally different. You don't have to tell her you're getting all the secrets from Erica Angelo, but yes, it's a different dynamic when a man knows how to lead a woman and pursuing her through dating or in a relationship. So make sure that you join that. And some of you, you're just watching YouTube after YouTube and you're going at this all alone. Listen, in this group, we really support you. So on the days that you just get that rejection, or the days that you have a win, or if you're just not sure what to do with a woman, in this community, we come together to support you, to help give you the answers. So if you're tired of watching these videos alone, and when you get rejected, it's only you that you get to talk to, no. We're not meant to do this alone. Make sure that you join that private members community. So a sign that she's flirting with you is she is sincerely asking you questions to get to know you. It's beyond the like, how's the weather today? What's your job? You know, there are those questions that we ask to be polite that are socially acceptable. Like, I should ask these questions because I'm on this date and I should just do it because it's the right thing to do. He's paying for my meal. No, when a woman goes beyond that and she starts asking you questions like, tell me where you're from. Like, tell me about your upbringing. What do you love about your career? Why do you live in this city or this town? Or what do you like to do on the weekends? And you can see enthusiasm on her face. She's leaning in just like I was doing in the video. Like, she's sincerely trying to get to know you. This is actually a form of flirting because it's her way of saying, I am interested in you. I want to get to know you more. It's a direct way of doing that, but it is a way of letting you know, hey, I like you. I'm flirting with you. I'm trying to get to know you. Help me help you. The next one is, I want to preface it by saying she is kindly making fun of you. So us girls, we like to dig at you a little, but you know, there are some girls that can be nasty and it's a nasty dig. That's not what I'm talking about. So don't get it confused, but it's little fun digs like, oh, did you iron your shirt for me? Cause it looks like it's pretty pressed. Or looks like you just got a haircut. I feel like you just got that haircut for me, did you? Or you're kind of holding your silverware like a caveman. I hope you don't do everything like a caveman. Whoa, that's some real flirting. So pay attention. Is she making kind little jabs at you? This is a form of flirting. And I lived in England for a year and I remember the Brits called it taking the piss. Is she taking the piss out of you? All of my British guys are like, yes, British reference. Is she taking the piss out of you? But is she doing it in a kind way? So if she's doing this, this girl is flirting with you, my dear. And she should, because you're so damn good looking. And she can't stop touching you. Now listen, I am a touch person. I just touched my mic. I'm a touch person. I like to touch people. But listen, if I'm not into a guy, there's no way in hell I'm going to touch him, because I know that if I touch him, he's gonna think I like him. So if she's looking for excuses to touch you, she's laughing and going, and she's touching you, hitting your leg, you know, stop it, Sean, like all these kind of things. She's flirting with you. So pay attention. My notes are blowing away because of the wind. pay attention, my man. This woman is flirting with you. So make sure that you're doing something about it. Flirt back with her. Touch back with her. Tease her back. Ask the interesting questions back. When she's giving it to you, make sure that you give it back to her, my love. So listen, I hope that you enjoy little clips of Bali. And also, in the comments section, tell me, is there a sign that I've shared with you? Is there a sign that I've shared with you that you have been missing? You're like, damn, I didn't even see this. Then my love, tell me in the comment section below. And listen, if you have not hit that subscribe button and you're not turned on the bell, babe, for real, what are you waiting for? For real? Ain't nobody got time to waste. Hit that subscribe button. Loving you so much. Remember, babe, you have what it takes. You have the skill. Sometimes you just need to be encouraged. And listen, if this is good, but you need more, then make sure you check out that private members community. Listen, you are loved right where you are in this very moment. Squeeze yourself. I would hug myself. Okay, I'll hug myself. There goes the mic. Hug yourself. Like, oh my God, I'm so freaking loved. Yes, in this moment, you're already loved. Now, if she's flirting with you, get on it, Poppy. I'll see you the next time. You take care. I'm here, so I'm literally changing outfits outside, and there's someone here, so I'm gonna have to put this dress over this dress so I'm not naked in front of these people.